Yes, Your Honor. Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. What do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. That's just fine.
War games, war rules.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelt's was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelt's office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Somebody moved this recently.
Okay, then I can figure out this code.
Something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. How'd you fight?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his.
Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online, and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in Concord Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do.
Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
You okay over there?
Two buildings. Lots of guards.
Remember what Dawes said to us. Don't worry about leaving these guys in the place.
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
Have a look around. I heard something over here.
Stop. Keep those hands up.
Right on.
something weird over here. Someone's here, find them. I'm not that crazy. Hey, check over there. I heard something over here. Keep fucking. Over here is where I heard it.
Hey, keep those hands where I can see them.
Pickup is 1049.
Shoot first, don't worry about questions.
Check over there.
I'll stay put, yo. Watch for anything.
Check over there.
Police, you're under arrest.
Go left! He's down there!
I can get in through there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years it's gonna be legal anyway. What I want to know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that, buddy asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. But do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him. You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Guys, probably